My name is Chesky Ramos. I came from New Haven, Connecticut. It's a fucking honor to be here because Andy the Doorbung is like one of my favorite artists of all time. Give it up for Andy the Doorbung. I'm gonna do some stupid little songs and I'll go. Stagnation, court dates and fees, wondering if I will go free. Nothing will satisfy me, even if I burn this whole planet down, it seems. Won't learn a thing, I'll die from risking. I've got friends who would rather end society, cause there's no way of fixing these flaws. That's starting to make far more sense to me now, cause we're lazy and used to what's wrong. It's been embedded inside us since our first breaths. We're destroying the world where we live. But I'm sitting here watching the TV in bed, wondering why I lack happiness. Oh, extremes in between, more sleeping. How will the prison showers be? Will I have to punch somebody just to get clean? Will there be something for me to eat? All of us are just frightened roosters in a ring, ready to pounce and fight anything. Though none of us will ever know what freedom is, we have certainly felt lack of it. Proverbs and cliches remind me that I should learn to appreciate what I could get. But they're forcing us to live within our own shit, and I wasn't born to be a pig. Oh, disappointing mouth, hold your tongue so the cops will come and beat the words from this fucking tune.
Every single breath that I'm taking has created me, and it's thank you.
keep my head cool, the light keeps burning. Sorry that I never learned how to respect authority, forgive me. Mother, I swear that I'm a grown man. You taught me how to walk holding my pinky in your hand. 30 years later, being ready for whatever. They can hold me down for now, but this will not forever. Promise I'll be jacking better. Falling 40 stories on me play. To trample down a beat and left a day. Careful then I lost, careful then I won. Don't think that I would ever take the best back. Love from the bottom of my heart, I believe in what we're doing. Don't care if it's unattainable, I'll still pursue it. Oh my God, I'm sorry for the sins that I was born with. But a life without a single sin is simply boring. Forgive me. Hands up! Can't even now I'm just being gone. But I know together we're strong. Can't even now I'm just being gone. Stay strong, stay strong. Adolescent rage still swimming through my veins. Through this war was unfair at an early age. Don't know about nothing, never paid to a proper wage. So thank you, never leave for every sacrifice you made. If we reach the end of days or I ever lose my way, I fall from back to you, I would never stray. Love once found, love once lost. Just know that I would never look at any other gun. They can lock me up for now, but the seeds will still sow. And when I make it out, I know that they'll be fully grown. Never gave a shit about a boss or president. If we want some real change, we need to make it with the rest. Back when I was 10, say fuck the police. 20 years later, know exactly what that means. They made it a sin to believe in equality. Call the criminal to fight your side, let everything just stop me. Take your hands and bury me. Baby, now I could be gone. Charlotte, are you with me? Give it up to Robert Childers, who killed it earlier. My man Shane, rapper Shane, who ripped it. My dear friend Tommy B. Buy his CD. It's fucking amazing, I promise you. Andy the Doorbomb, hands up. Barely fucking breathing, I'ma keep this swinging. Thank you, mother, for teaching us to embrace the differences. Taught me to believe that everyone is worth the same. But never take a side, I'm screaming till I hit the grave. I can give a fuck about another memorable trend. I'll never waste a single word trying to please them. 1 minute we're here, next minute we're dead. Let's all about how we will be remembered in the end. The end. How you guys feeling? This is my first show in Charlotte that's not at the Milestone. And that's semi-sad for me because the Milestone is my fucking favorite place in the fucking world. But it's not at the same time because everyone from the fucking Milestone is here tonight. John, everybody is here tonight. Jane's here. Everybody's here tonight, and so it's just a little extra party tonight. At Slum Harbor, thank you Slum Harbor and everybody who works here. You guys are dope, and thank you for providing the space for Andy the Doorbum, because holy shit, this is amazing. This song is called Count On It, and the chorus goes, you can count on it. And I'm gonna go and run in there and jump around like House of Pain or something. Where's Michael Kill? Rashawn? Where's Angel? I see you, Angel. You can count on it!
You can count on it!
You can count it on that in machines and calculators, kids! And you can count on it!
You can count on it!
You can count your lucky stars without worrying about shit! And you can count on it!
You can count on it!
You can count on your fingers and you can count on your friends. And you-
day. As the love injection goes down my throat, another one takes your portion. Now that it's trucked up to the background of dreams, giving the cat jokes about how I can't go. With broken bones of a life of being home alone, coming out the ends, I'm spilling my blood, I'm the shape of my face, I'm not anymore. I'm grown up with the four beyond in the whole gut. I'm with the one of my 20 views of the last one telling me blow up. But some days I'm like one's the boy from AA, and other days I'm got one foot in the grave. And I can count the happy ones on my right hand, and I can count the lucky ones on my pinky, and I can count on being alone for a long time. I can count on the life that I'm gonna leave with the bigger finger to the invisible. The death of bonus, the dollars, and 99 cent bits. Hard to put the rest of the metal, but I'm gonna grab and pick. My music is nothing but a little bit of a melody, but to the finish, I'm gonna leave something that is the one with the industry. So every day I'm thinking about my retirement, lots of vocal patrol, and maybe not the sun sort of island. Just for regular life, maybe a child or a wife. Maybe I convince myself that when you're never driving to work in the morning, it's nice. Maybe health insurance, just like grandpa says. Maybe I finally go out on my cousin's hand, now twin size bed. Maybe I'm looking for something that's trying to clear my taxes. Even though in the back of my head, I'm telling myself every day, not yet.
And every day we say not yet. Charlotte, we say not yet. So when this chorus comes in, we're gonna fucking rip it right.
So you can count.
Track for rapper, am I too much of a rapper to write folk songs? Should I be hustling harder, or should I be putting my pencil down? Stop venting now, but when time runs out, like a leap for the night, every damn beat down, like in a circle, pretending behind the performer. We gotta be tapped to the shoulder, it makes you remember what happened in time, but the devil is a super pretty thing about my fingertips. Everything makes sense right now. That you love will end. So my first album in 5 years just came out. It's called Broken Bone Ballads. Shout out to Billy. His broken ass bones, Bridget. Today I learned that I wasn't built for the game. That I'd rather play floor gigs for 40 kids than any fucking festival stage. I'm a martyr at most, I'm a failure at least. In the guise of history, I've been no more than a leaf on a tree. 3,000 years of work surrounding me. The forgotten anonymous artists, beautiful bosses, people fame with limited concept. Some of them were stoned to death for the way that they expressed. Today we're only stoned by debt and dope and Twitter feeds of jokes. Hand me that Obama phone. Text me love notes.
Lay my head to rest in the museum bench and hope that they probably mummify me one day so generations can learn from my broken bones. Dug from under man-made mountains of ATMs and motherboards, I am alone. Self-aware, fat, getting old. Capitalism is violence. They say it's all we know. I read about a time before prisons existed. Heard of it ever before banks, before civilians were born victims. Dreamt of a place with no cops, where skin color was insignificant, where you could love whoever you wanted because it's nobody's business. Fuck a world where justice is impossible, where governments call cynics hostile, the declutter niggas a utopian concept. Fuck a world that forces me to suck in its teeth, pay to breathe, and charges legal fees for a chance to be free. If this is free, somebody beat the life out of me. Damn. Just kidding. But seriously. I will die an artist. An artifact, a bad joke. From a naive time when human beings still had hope. This will sound better when I'm dead. This will sound better when I'm dead. This will sound better when I'm dead. Everything sounds better when you're dead. We apologize for the folks in the back row who got splattered in blood at the last show. We apologize for the spit and sweat that dripped off the skin of his chest. But nonetheless, he should have apologized for things that he never did. When he should have been things he did, when he shouldn't have all those sins. That gathered up to form a 50-foot dragon, sleeping in the night with the side of his friend. Cavity stabbing Gigi Allen, threatening a blow on his brains on stage. But his death, when that day came, it was quiet and tame. And there's the one about the girl that bullied and jumped out a window and had people convinced the superstar was performance. Bad jokes about bad people and bad bars make the bad worse or make the good pass bars. So have you heard the one about the one man band? The one man band?
Yes, the one man band.
And have you heard the one about the one man band? I heard he sang like an angel before he hanged. Have you heard the one about the one man band? The one man band?
Yes, the one man band.
Have you heard the one about the one man band? Yeah, I heard it. But it's too soon to laugh about his follies in the past, about the way that he got fat, couldn't keep it in his pants. And I remember lies about five-figure record deals and lining bills and lies when he tried to convince me everything was real. But it was a crying shame seeing him lie in pain after he lied to the way he wasted time in the game. That dangled the prize in front of his target eyes, like my cake toy trains with no claws to play. Bad jokes about bad people with bad bars make the bad worse and make the good pass cars. Bad jokes about bad people with bad bars make the bad worse. He used to sing, goddamn another one of God's bad jokes. When he stabs the folks at our last hopes. We were young once and wrote songs about not giving a fuck, acting like we had
fun.
Laughing on a bar stool, dumb drunk, as one hand filled up with some nuts while the other held a mug. And every crease in his face was a fault line that looked like it had been drawn there at the beginning of time. But he was only 45 when he died, when no family left behind his instruments and a mic. And the story goes and he cried like a baby as he tied the noose, waiting for someone to come and save him. Bad jokes about bad people and bad bars make the bad worse and make the good
bad.
Bad jokes about bad people and bad bars make the bad worse and make the good
bad.
So have you heard the one about the one man band? The one man band?
Yes, the one man band.
Have you heard the one about the one man band? I heard he cried like a baby before he hanged. Have you heard the one about the one man band? The one man band?
Yes, the one man band.
Have you heard the one about the one man band? I heard he cried like a fucking infant. Yeah. How you guys feeling? All right, have a
this one, yeah. Ever.
What the fuck, yo? You guys, I've tried, I fucking practiced that for like fucking 5 years, and you're fucking mocking me.
Oh, sweet, my little sister, hot in hell.
Fuck you guys, man, for real. It's a White Zombie song, you guys fucked it up. Alright, I'm gonna do a song. What's up, big dude in the audience, man? I forgot your name, homeboy. Did you ask for something from Francisco Falls? That's my album from 2006.
Let's do it.
You should have married her when you had the chance on that Saturday. Propose with that pink plastic ring that came inside of.
I'm dying.
too deep. Oh, all my hopes are out of reach. I've been trying to become what you wanted for me. I've been trying to be honest, but honestly, I don't think that I'm probably have to go to do stuff for me. I've been lying because I could. It's nice to get lost. I'm not sure where I'm going next. But sometimes it's nice to forget.
Yeah.
You guys good?
Scratch.
Can you guys wild out on this beat drop?
Yes, sir!
Are you drunk enough? That's all I'm asking. So the chorus goes, yeah.
Yeah, when it's spring, summer, fall, summer, back of survival, then the dude will stand strong, yeah. Nothing lasts too long. I'm not a fast, I'm not buzzwell, just a man in a fall. September 4th, I was taken. Connecticut State in, placed in the custody shackle, rocks the contestants, strip naked. Hispanic H on my ID, like many men and chains by me. I think everybody wanted to do was find peace, was spent lifetimes only fighting. I know what like to be, just been taught by the things I've seen. Violently made out with some mistakes, got lost in a false degree. All these men live life like me, gamblers who risk everything to feed their seeds, to breed their dreams. To the end, got caught under lock and key. Yeah. Yeah, when it's spring, summer, fall, summer fight for survival, every deal will stand tall. Yeah, nothing lasts too long. I'm not a dance, I'm not close, well, just a man and I'm blonde. Yeah,
yeah,
when it's spring, summer, fall, summer fight for survival, every deal will stand tall. Yeah,
yeah,
nothing lasts too long. I'm not advanced, I'm no curse wild, just a man and I'm flawed.
I got like one more for you guys. I want Andy to do the illest set of all fucking time. I want to sit back there and I want to fucking bask in his glory. Is that okay? Everybody give it up for Justin Aswell as well. Give it up for Justin Aswell as well. You heard that? You know, all the homies in the building tonight, thank you. I could either do one or two. Can somebody fucking tell me? Want like one more? Alright, would you mind if I did a song with the guitar? How quiet could we be?
Get him. Get him. He's going right here. Right here. Oh, no.
much for tonight. It's been fucking fun as hell. Andy the Doorbug and Justin Aswell up next. I can't fucking wait. Would you guys mind getting dirty on the floor?
Before you saw, I was in the playground digging for bones. Underneath the wood chips, under the stones. Searching for the dead and gone. Dinosaurs with the dead and songs. And then, when I was seven, I planted 20 feet this in the backyard. One of them grew up to be a tree with 50 arms. And for the sweetest food I've ever tasted, as I moved up through the dirt. Jumped through the pavement, all these animals.
Just will play a part, but temporary poop will miss well. And so I'm living in the center of the fist. I can think of the camera, 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 I can